Freddie Lee Trone, the third suspect in the killing of rapper Pnb Rock in a South LA restaurant, has been arrested in Las Vegas. Trone and his 17-year-old son have been charged with murder, robbery, and conspiracy. The son made his first court appearance earlier today. A third defendant, Chantelle Trone, who is the teen's stepmother, was charged with being an accessory after the fact. She is set to be arraigned this afternoon.